curly2112 as we continue our season. We are on a quest, probably to finish third, depending on results. Third to give us a playoff place, so I'm happy with that. Let's get on with it and see what we can do. Done this. Get him, man. Right. Hello, welcome to the stream. Hope you are well. Bye then. that's right. Who have we got next? Belfield. Oh, Bayern Munich in the cup. That's gonna be a tough one. Oof.
Well, being the leading marksman in the league, he's the man everyone is talking about as he warms up. Can he score again today? We're about to find out.
Let's hope he can.
Hello, everyone. The weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and we've got pulsating league action coming up for you. It's Erzgebirge Aue, and they face Arminia Bielefeld.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
Good tackle. The lineup then for the hosts. What are your views on this kind of 4-3-3?
Well, I'm not too sure the false nine works for me, but they've got to get men into the box. They've got the width on the side. Can they get enough players into the box with a narrow midfield? The fullbacks will help provide the defensive solidity behind.
Can they get themselves in front here?
Ref! It's got to be a penalty! Oh, referee!
This particular setup is becoming more and more in favour.
Yes, Derek, one central striker, two wingers who will provide the width.
No.
Very narrow, three in midfield. Back four, the two fullbacks will be expected to support, but also defend and help out the centre backs.
Seems to be a throw in. here's the table, and based on all the pre-season prognostications, this is not going to plan for Stuttgart. Not exactly what their fans had in mind, Lee.
Well, second half of the season is there as well. Standards have dropped.
Oh, referee!
Individual players are not playing well. Sign of a great team is one that repeats performances week in, week out. They've not done that.
Looking confident with the ball at his feet.
It's a great save.
They favoured a short one here. Run it magnificently and intercepted. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Lost possession. Rasmussen, Krüger, still passing it around with authority. Let's see about the cross.
Oh, just behind.
Taking care of business defensively here. I understand there's been a goal on the Hamburg match. Alan McInally.
It's a goal for Hamburg. 18 minutes played.
Oh, Samson.
Thanks as ever for the update, Alan. Moving into the advanced position. Teammates waiting inside.
Oh,
the
no.
Oof. An awful finish, and the goalkeeper could do nothing but hang on to it.
Easy save for the keeper. Absolutely terrible finishing from the attacker.
An important interception. Samson. Rizzuto.
Unlucky Krüger.
He's got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Working brilliantly as a team to force the clearance. It will be a throw. Samson. And Sessa has it. It might be. It has to be.
There we go.
A tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead, things have got to change on both sides. Well, it's good build-up, but there's one player standing in front of the goal, and it falls to him, and he's not going to miss from there.
Well, let's go back to the goal that was scored. Nil then. Reinhold Jabo. And given away.
I wanted to go to there.
And that was a very fine read. Trying his luck from long range. Deflected behind. Corner forthcoming. Going short. And the cross into the middle. A very effective clearance. Pretty good reading of the game to win possession back. Samson. And Sessa has it. Jones. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful.
Oh!
Well, it was a great cross. Sometimes with that much power on the cross, just cushion it, otherwise it goes over.
Unlucky. Half time, we got to take a few of our big players off. Munich in the next round.
And providing cup. Width.
which
patient build up.
I can't see going too well.
And a strong tackle.
But it depends what type of squad they put out.
Opportunity it is. And the goalkeeping at it. My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save, a brilliant effort.
Anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught you off the top of his head, really.
Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Over promise on the flank. Now the clearance, half-hearted. Well, he's been a long way from his best up front, Lee.
Well, he's been a little bit safe today. He's not risked anything. That's not good enough. That's why they're behind in this game. Sometimes you've just got to take a little chance. Go for it.
Well, he's given us away. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Fabian Klopp. And now they have the ball back. Krüger. Well, great read there to intercept. Jones. And Sessa has it. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Tense battle so far, and now the second half is underway. Diabo. They've regained possession. Lewis. Defensive challenge. Carter, extremely sloppy in possession. Going well. That's how to block the edge of the opposing attack. And a goal has gone in the Hamburg game, I'm being told. Alan McAnally can fill us in.
It's a second goal for Hamburg. It's been
great opportunity. Straightforward piece of goalkeeping. Reinhold Jabo. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
Samson. Lewis. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. He continues to make hay. Now he must play with the cross. He's got to score! Still be able to do a bit of damage. They've given it away.
Oh.
Well, there's the energy surge from the crowd again, urging their team on.
Well, I know many of you have been following the story on social media and on television. I can tell you that Koke has completed his move to Spurs, Lee.
Well, Derek, the figure, I think, is around £60 million. I think you're getting one heck of a player for that sort of money. He should be a real asset to the club.
they're moving the ball neatly enough, just looking for that decisive pass. Moving forward effectively.
So often than not, the post can be the goalie's friend. Not on this occasion. So close, but he's in.
It's going their way. 2-0. I understand there's been a goal in the Hamburg match. Alan McInerney.
It's a third goal for Hamburg. 64 minutes played. 3-0.
Alan McInerney with his finger on the pulse. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Jakob Rasmussen. Well, that is how to run at defenders. It's a weighted pass. Well, it's goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this. A brilliant display.
Well, it's a beautifully crafted goal. The supply line worked perfectly there, and he finishes it off with ease. Lovely goal.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. So, 20 minutes to go. Well, Alan McInerney was in full flow. Unfortunately, we had to cut him off just moments ago. To clarify, Hamburg have scored in that match, and their advantage at the moment stands at 2-0. Not looking confident in possession. And the danger clear. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good looking move.
Vietel.
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
He landed really heavily on his shoulder there. You can see the discomfort he's in. He's a tough guy, he can carry on.
Cheers, Jeff.
He has to carry on, I ain't got nobody else.
Well, we're focusing on him for a reason. He's asking plenty of questions of the defenders, Lee.
Well, Derek is what I used to call a pest. Never lets up, always asking questions of you as a defender. Questions you don't normally have the answer to. That's why he gets so many goals.
This looks promising. Great opportunity. Here it is, such a free-scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
Oh, some of the celebrations
well,
on here.
See this again. Where is everybody? The defenders, nowhere to be seen. It's an open goal.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they can add. Only 10 minutes remaining here. It is a decent looking attack here. And possession lost, intercepted. Now can they counter clinically? Well, it fizzled out. And that puts them in position. Oh, he's through here. Superbly read and executed. Space afforded him. And that's an important intervention. And it was turned out, so a throw-in will be next. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Not really the ideal clearance. Keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Well, couldn't keep it. Looking confident with the ball at his feet.
Now we probably have the hardest game of my career coming up.
Well, I think it's accurate to say, Lee, that this man was the light bringer for his side.
Well, that was a really, really good performance from the lad, and a goal to boot. Really delighted with that goal, I'm sure he is.
Danke, dass Sie für ein kurzes Statement hier sind, so kurz nach dem Spiel. Danke Ihnen für das Gespräch.
Alrighty. Thank you. this is going to be a hard match. Excuse my noisy ass birds in the background.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. Crucial stage of the day's game for the stage. It is Bayern Munich, and they face Erzgebirge Aue. Well, thank you. Tremendous ball.
Top of their opponents at every turn. Poole. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Jones. Cleared away comprehensively. It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing. Here is Joshua Kimmich.
It's a great chance, that's
good for them to produce something exciting.
Oh.
And a strong tackle. Jones. Cool. It's a weighted pass. Struggle the ball fired from the near post. Clearing the lines, and so it will be
job, and he just couldn't quite get enough of his head on it.
This is Robert Lewandowski. Just not looking confident in possession. He must tread carefully here. Space on the flank. And the defender finding a solution to the ball. And Bayern, the recipients of the free kick here. Torres. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. Now Casemiro. Perisic. Kimmich. What a numerical situation. And he has been ruled offside here. Had to be
Goffler.
Well, I'm not so sure, but Pines has got better view than I have.
Nicolas Sessa. Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Useful looking ball. Has clear options in the middle.
Just Curtis Jones, what are you doing? Free header, back post. Just spoon it. FC Bayern Munich. Who would have thought it?
Well, here's the replay. I never like to rebound goals off goalkeepers. The defenders should be there. Probably would have been my fault. On that occasion, his defenders went missing.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Offside. Oh, no way! No way. Oh. So unfortunate. Yeah, I know, right, Curly? You were saying that your match felt like it had gone to legendary. Mine feels like it's gone down to semi-pro, but I'm not going to complain.
Lewandowski.
This is a court finals as well.
Untidy in possession.
I think FIFA's broken.
Big chance it is. To keep his concentration to the maximum, and he did. But he's given a corner, their referee.
The fact that they've got Lewandowski on the pitch and all of that as well. It's just like
space for the cross.
Nuts.
Well, the header, but a comfortable save for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he has to do better than that. I could have saved that, Derek.
but I've just put so much pressure on them. Ah, you're streaming yours here. You doing this, or you doing Call of Duty still?
Teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences.
Pool. Rizzuto.
And that's an important intervention.
Well, Derek, if you don't close down, you don't work hard without the ball, you don't put a shift in, you end up with a performance and an atmosphere like this. Fans are not very happy at all. Been poor today.
No.
The visitors have had total control of possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers. And really has been a dominant performance.
Rasmussen! Oh! Oh! Oh my days!
Oh!
One to look forward to with us here on EA TV. Rasmussen again! Oh!
Well, high fives all round
for
the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Rasmussen's turned into a number 9 by the looks of it.
And they've gone for the short corner. Can they hit on the break?
Kick him.
Full control of the ball here. Goretzka. He's found a pocket of space. Zola. Cross blocked. Not all that convincing defensively.
No. Oh.
Important transfer story, and so without further ado, we can announce that PZ has completed his. Oh, a lovely ball! Will it be? The goal's kept going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Well, the keeper will be frustrated. He thought he'd saved it. He was so unlucky there. It's a good angle from him as well, but it's in the back of the net.
One-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Half an hour remaining then. Goretzka. Pretty good reading of the game to win possession back. And a chance for him on the flank.
What's that to? Self by the looks of it.
Was a very fine read. Not too fussy in clearing his lines.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
On his own, with only the keeper to beat, and still he's missed it.
Really, Lewandowski.
Power. He should have thought composure.
Double personnel change here for Bayern.
Wow.
Away.
So if you just tuned in, yes, you are reading it right. I am 3-0 up against Bayern Munich in the cup. I think I believe it myself, but you know, it's a semi-final, nope, quarter-final, sorry. The keeper has turned into Jean-Gilly Buffon in his heyday.
Over it comes, just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. There might well be scope for them to counter-attack here.
Brilliant goalkeeping. Well, there's just no cohesion, Derek, in this defence, and they're taking full advantage. They're creating so much from midfield, and the forwards are having a half-decent day as well.
Run it magnificently and intercepted. This looks promising.
Oh.
Here is it would have been. Kimmich. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. On a broken counter-attack. An incisive pass. He might be able to come. Can they convert? Bottles from the keeper.
Yeah, concentration to goalkeepers.
About time you made a save, Noah.
He's given a corner, the referee. Playing it short. Excellent challenge. Tackle, and the outcome is a corner here. He's driven in the corner. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Tremendous intuition to win it back.
He's off! Curtis Jones has pulled hamstring.
Now Casemiro.
Can't do nothing about it though, Curtis. Just deal with it. There's not long left.
And the goalkeeper prevails in the duel.
Advantage is always with the attacking player. If he's got the ball, you've got to take the ball off him. He does a brilliant job on that occasion.
That's very smart of Ben Negger. Now they have the ball again.
Out. We're going to keep this clean sheet. We are going to keep this clean sheet.
Kimmy might be able to set up the chance.
There
we
go.
It, you know. I think he really shouldn't have taken on the shot from there.
Well, he definitely shouldn't have done. The angle's all wrong. He's got to look for other options.
We have entered the final minute of normal time. We've been waiting to find out. Now we know a minimum of 3 added minutes here. Serge Gnabry. Gnabry. Casemiro.
Offside, offside, offside. It's a great save, though.
Sloppy from Ben Davis.
Get in! What a result that is. So I either got Frankfurt, Hoffenheim, or Mainz. Wow.
Danke, dass Sie so kurz nach Abpfiff vor unsere Kamera gekommen sind. Vielen Dank für diese Statements.
To give all of my players a week off after that. I see you're knackered. Doing. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna end this stream here for a little bit. I've got to sort out some dinner and stuff, but I will be back on later on. Don't know what I'll be streaming. If I'm not on here, check out my Twitch channel. The link is in my about me bio. Well, not the link, but my name. It is PS4 Gaming. Gaming, it's all one word. PS4 Gaming, spelled GAMAING. Feel free to pop over there and give me a watch. But for now, thank you very much for tuning in and your continued support. I will catch you all soon.